And now, please give a warm welcome to our commander and conductor, Major Keith Bland.